And what's going on, guys? How's it going, everybody? Welcome to my friendly neighborhood. We got a Sesame Street looking like horror game, and it came out yesterday, and I was meant to play that, but I went to sleep and didn't wake up for a while. So that's why y'all got cave crawler. Yeah, cave crawler. That's why y'all got cave crawler. That's why I'm still wearing the shirt too. So we're going to jump into my friendly neighborhood and check it out. Hopefully it's good. I played a total of 2 seconds on it, and I forgot to do something, and then I had to restart it. All right, so.
I saw something.
You saw something?
Something, maybe.
What you felt?
It was more real than reality.
Mm.
I felt like I was lost, walking through this dark tunnel, and the ground beneath me stretched on for an eternity.
All right.
Felt like I was dying.
Okay. I would change the channel too and watch this fat man eat this burger.
Out of his lane, striking a passing van that started a pile up, killing 7. In weather, we'll all be sad to see another band of thunderstorms heading toward the city tomorrow night.
MFN. What is this?
I just had this insane sense of emptiness and terror, and I just.
I don't care who she sees. We're not even married anymore.
Yeah.
She can see whoever she wants.
Yeah, tell her. She can see whoever she wants. It doesn't matter. Y'all not together.
So, Ashley, what did you do to end up solving the problem?
I ignored it. Tried to forget. I watched television.
And that helped?
Really?
It dulls the pain.
You're gonna scan the reality, live through other people, ignoring your own life.
Well, what's going on? My friendly neighborhood. All right, let's see what this Sesame Street-ass game is going to bring me. Hopefully it's fun, guys. We are going to do normal because
okay.
I only care about
last
survival.
Job of the day. What's this one about?
Last job of the day. You got one job. SP Rockets Palm Property Management. Work order request. City Network Broadcasting Group, 123 Sunrise Street. That is definitely a Sesame Street-ass street. Gordon J. O'Brien. That's the crew man assigned. Is that me? Vacant studio lot regained power last night and began televised over-top normal programming. The clients have requested that the broadcast array at the top of the Central Hotel be disabled to prevent further incidents. Signature, J. Note, crewman O'Brien is on probation for solely an impolite behavior towards client. Failure to satisfactorily complete this work order will result in termination. Me? But I'm the best worker. Bruh. Oh. What is this? Like, it's like point and click now? I'm pretty sure this is a first-person shooter type game. We got a candy bar? I'm gonna take that.
Oh, I'm not eating that. That's been there for days.
But why would you... Why has it been there then for days? Who's that pretty lady?
Got that in the war. Last time I stick my neck out for someone.
They died? What the hell's wrong with you?
I'm not leaving yet. I just got here.
All right, Gordon. Let's get out the truck.
Disable the antenna. The last job of the day is always the worst.
I guess we check out this office over here, huh? No? What is this? Why is it telling me to go down here? Ricky with friends? Who's that? Twice daily on the public access? Zip? Was it? Was that Zip Zap? Here Comes the Signal? I have no idea what that is. Secret entrance. Shush. This? I guess. I mean, it's a secret entrance for somebody. It must be. All right, but we gotta go to the main tower. I guess this is it. Let's just go in here. It is colorful. I do like it.
There's an elevator. Maybe it still works.
This it?
What on earth? Is this glue?
Your guess is as good as mine, bud. I couldn't tell you.
Ring me. Okay.
Got some heavy ass arms, do I? Why is this taking like 1,000 years to come up?
Raise the curtain. Bring up the lights. The neighborhood is coming to town.
Mm-mm.
Hello. I'm here to disconnect the antenna.
Television's heartbeat has returned. A spirit of cheer brightens every child's eye. The cry goes round the kindergarten class. The neighborhood! The neighborhood!
Okay. I'm here to disconnect the antenna.
I am Ricky the Sock. Your television will never be the same. Hold on. Did you say disconnect the antenna?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, my. No. You mustn't do that. That would be a catastrophe.
It's broadcasting over the news.
The news? No. Trust me. The antenna is just fine as it is. Doesn't need any disconnecting. Tell you what. You wait here, and I'll... and I'll get you some...
You good? You good? Ooh.
Ooh. That wasn't pleasant. I'm gonna take a sec.
Okay then.
All right, Ricky. Thanks for the card that you barfed out of nowhere. All right, so do I have like an inventory system? Oh, tab. Okay, so we got candy bar here. We can examine this? Yo, probably out of date, gives you a pep in your step, I guess. And we got this key card. Plastic key card might open other parts of the studio. All right. I like the inventory system. Gives me that feeling of what Resident Evil. Ooh. No free candy bar? Damn, I ain't got no tokens either. I'm poor. What is this? I'll take that. Yeah, I'll take that. Most definitely. I don't know what it's used for, but I'll take it. Right, where are we going? We got up here. Inspect. Looks like something could be placed here. Well, I don't know why, but there's already people here. Norman. Junebug. Leonard. Liliana. And George. George looks like a freak. This area is off limits. Lock from the other side. This door is suspiciously not opening. And this door is just locked. Hey, well, I guess we go back down then. Nothing really else we can do. Just go back down. I do like how he has like a subtle footstep, like walking downstairs like he's running. Because I don't think I can run at all this shit. Ooh, I like that. I like the Resident Evil like loading room.
Hey, who's that?
Who the hell is that? Well, let's try to go this way. Before we follow that guy. Over here, maybe? Nope. That doesn't work. What about back here? Anything back here? Doesn't look like it. So let's try the inventory. Avery? Maybe this is where I need to go? Oh, this is where that part of that puzzle is. No one's sitting down with you, you freak. Maybe down here? Nope. Well, I guess we do gotta go up there. All right, well, let's go handle this this guy. Make sure we check out this area first. My hairy ass arms. I do like the whole Resident Evil door opening thing. That looks kind of fun. What we got in here? Nothing? Ooh, got a coin, I think. What is that, some money? Yes, sir. All right, what we got over here? MFN. And got a typewriter. Not right here. All right, so this was their first broadcast. Friendly neighborhood's resident puppet who was with the help of adults like Steven. A bunch of shit. I'm not reading all that. What was that noise? Whatever, I'm there. Back from the other side. All right, let's see what we got over here. Is someone in here? Nope. All right, let's go this way.
Hey, y'all. I'm Norman. I'm a really normal guy.
Is anyone there?
I just kind of show up to be a friendly face in the background. Sometimes I get some lines to recite to you. Let me show you.
Locked. Maybe I could find the key. What's this shape all about?
Wait. Let me do another.
You okay?
Figures through.
Norman?
Yay, we're all friendly here.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, he hurt. Nope.
Stay back.
No. Stay back, Norman. I don't want to be your friend.
What the heck is going on here?
I like to start. There's another one down there. Is that Junebug? Who is this?
I'll make triangles and squares big dude. And circles and patch them all together. Then the fun part.
Do they shut up?
Take your closest friend and separate all of their parts into little piles based on color. This will be what you make your crafts out of. I like to use Norman because he has all sorts of oranges and reds I can use. Now I start patching my piles of friend onto the pipe cleaners. Look, see, I made a ball of lettered eyes. What do you think, letter love?
Letter eyes? Yeah, these puppets are crazy. That door's locked. Puppet pirate code. What's in here? Okay, health relax and a magazine. Oh yeah, that played the demo. There was something like that. Like you use like letters to shoot at people. Script 16. Stewie stands up. Pearl, that wasn't nice. You can't just push people out the way to get what you want, Pearl. It's more friendly to think about other people first. Do you see? Nah, fuck that. Pearl in the right. Fuck them people. Get your shit in, Pearl. In this bathroom. What we got in here? Duct tape? I guess. But yeah, we need to use the health relax because I don't want to die. Fruit flavored drink heals upon first use. A magazine of 8. Stack of paper that fits into a index thing. And some duct tape. Old but still usable tape. I use this stuff every day. But duct tape can never go wrong. You can never go wrong with duct tape. If you go wrong with duct tape, then there's something wrong with you.
What do you do when you get upset? Do you let it get you down? Let me tell you about the time that my friend Junebug got me all upset at her. First, I
don't care about Junebug, and I don't care about you. There's noise. Y'all hear that? All right, so we got something in his box. Kiki, it looks like it's locked. We got a wrench. Hey, we got a wrench. Now we can go around beating people. Alright, so we got over here. Anything? That door's locked. Well, we do have a wrench, so we can start. Oh, we got an inspect animation. Let's go. I'm about to trick shot somebody.
It's time for a duet. A duet with myself.
It's time for a duet with you and Mike.
This is the part that is wrong.
You need a oh, what the fuck? Oh, jeez. I only feel that.
When enemies are knocked over, you can tape them. Look at an enemy and press E. Shut up. That's how we do it. Where am I going? Oh, that heals? Nice. And that saves. Does it take 5 cents to save? Oh, it's a coin to save. Ah, and it's got like the save room kind of like noise to it too. Press M to open map. Press E to continue. Okay, so it's kind of like a first person Resident Evil. I like this. Can I open this? No. What's in here? We have a storage system. Give me that. I mean, like, give it to me. And I'll take that too. All right, so we got what we want. And I'm not gonna save, or I'm not gonna heal.
Sleeping can be the move best on. Part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I get my PJs on, so.
She's annoying. Who's in there? Oh, this is that one room. I can kill that one guy, but I don't have any tape. How am I gonna have to hurt him? Interesting. I gotta think about this. I gotta get past him, and I think he's still in the way. In front of the door. He's over there. Right, so we're just gonna bypass him. Don't we have a key? I thought we had a key.
Welcome!
Oh no, he grabbed me! Ah.
I can smell you.
What? Did you say he can smell me? I said I can smell you. Mystic Maze, Puppet Winter Song, Storm Chicago, the musical music. I don't know what this one is. Educate the World, Have a Smiling Day, in the Scribble. The biggest heist. What's going on down here? He was trying to get in this room for a reason.
There you are. Now don't toddle off again. What, I've Ricky? Got some snackaroos waiting back in the lobby.
Hey, what's going on here? Your puppet friends are attacking me.
Oh, are they? How embarrassing. By the way, what's your name?
What?
Your name? Your moniker, your handle, your nom de plume?
It's Gordon.
Gordon? What a beautiful name. I could say it all day.
Please don't.
Gordon. Gordon. Gordon.
Is this a gun? Does it work?
Oh, my. That's where I left that. I was looking for it all over.
You can't have it. It's my gun.
Ugh. Fine. If you're gonna go gallivanting all over the place, then at least watch out for Pearl.
Pearl?
You know, the enormous bird that crushes people. Don't get on her bad side, is all I...
What was that? Okay, let's do this.
I'm shooting Pearl in her face.
Let's be excellent.
Get out of my face. Nerd.
Learn your alphabet, huh?
Ah, so I'm shooting alphabets at people. Alright, so finally got to working a real beaut. I think I call it a sternograph because it shoots letters out of the index. Shouldn't be dangerous at all, but it really gives someone a knock. if they get hit in the head. Should be useful for security, special effects, fun. Hank. So this is Hank. Hank looks like somebody I've seen before. I don't have any tape. Alright, out of my way, nerds. I'm gonna shoot everybody now. Alright, so that's locked from the other side. We can't go through that doorway because we need the key. Oh, you know where we're going? This way. Go back through here. Now, I don't know if they can travel through other ways.
Sometimes we would swap.
Shut up! Nobody's trying to listen to all that. Give me that. Give me that. I'll be taking this. All right. And we still have a good amount of bullets. Idiot. All right. So that's unlocked. Where does it lead to, though? Wait, is she sleeping? What was she blocking over here? What were you looking at? Oh. Just some bullets. That's it? Nothing else? Is that it in this area? What is that? Oh, that's my wrench. Oh, you have a quick turn too? I don't think I would ever use the quick turn, but like I'd use probably like Q to do the like quick switch. Can't tape her. What am I supposed to do? Alright, so what do we have? We have some stuff. We just gotta watch out for the other one. I don't know which one. I know there's
The mail comes every day. I look out the window waiting for the moment it appears.
Oh my God,
and then when it does, I rush outside to see.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling at lunch. What sorts of things do I eat? Well, I'm glad you asked.
All right, so when I'm feeling happy, I go downstairs.
When I'm sad, I eat leftovers.
I don't think I have a floor plan for, what is this, the first floor?
I eat the roadkill outside. When I'm angry, I feast upon the tears of my enemies.
What?
When I'm smart, I eat someone else's food. And when I'm in a hurry, I... Oof. Well, maybe I shouldn't talk about that one.
Yo, that guy's a monster. All right, so we got our gun. Get our key. All right, now we go back upstairs. I'm hearing something in here, but I don't see anything. Yeah, I don't know what that noise is. I'm beating this dude. I'm beating him down, y'all. Shut up! Shut up! You're annoying! Shut up. Stop that.
Sometimes we would
stop. Nope, I'm not listening to all that.
I'm Junebug. I was asked to talk about responsibility.
Hey, Junebug, I'm Lilin. She better not get up.
Jump,
she got up!
Jump, jump, jump.
Oh no. She's annoying. Oh, who's in here? You gotta hit the gong. Why would you not hit the gong? Ooh, they got pizza in here? Let's go. Pizza, burger, Jell-O. Candies, fruit, cookies. What is that? Bacon and eggs? Yeah, I don't think I should leave then. Maybe I should stay here for, you know, a couple minutes and, you know, get my snack on. All right, what we got in here? Duct tape. Anything else? Nope. Nothing in this drawer. Duct tape shut. What? It must be something in there that we don't want to know. But it's... I don't even know what today is on this game. Wait, we're in 1983? Yeah, we're pretty far back. See, anything else over here that we need to look at on the ground? Nope. Feather hang. Wet. What is that? Wet paint? Do not touch? I'm assuming that's paint.
I'm a craft monster. You give me a task, and I'll give you a craft. I like
a
to
cheat unlock. Find a cheat
to make shapes out of.
What is
I'll
a cheat
make triangles
tape?
And squares and circles. And
is that like cheat codes in this game? Or if something comes out of here, I'm fighting everybody. So we gotta find some type of knife or something to cut this open. Yeah, I think that's about it in here, huh? There doesn't look like to be anything else in here. Not that I know of. If my audio seems kind of weird, guys, I'm sorry. I kind of been working with my audio a little bit before I started to record.
Shut
up. So I'm kind of just trying to fix. You just rolled out this. You know what? Should I taper? Nah, I'm not gonna taper. I'm gonna let her stay. But her? I'm just gonna ignore her. We gotta figure out how to get back into the main room. So this is where we're at. This is where we got lost. We jumped down the platform over here. So we need to, I think, go back upstairs. If I'm walking around in circles, I'm sorry, guys. I'm kind of just.
If you can draw, you can do all sorts of things.
And if you could shut up,
let's go on an adventure.
I wouldn't hit you again.
If you can draw, you can do all sorts of things.
Oh, wrong door. It was actually the other door. Maybe she'll go back to the other.
I'm Jumba. Shut...
No. This door. Yep, this is the way I was supposed to be going. I just wasted ammo on her. Junebug, of all people. Alright. So what's his name? Found up. He may be still in that one room. Alright. Unlock the door. Let's go and check this out.
Wow. This must be one of the old sets.
Do I have enough ammo for all these people? I don't think I have enough ammo for all of them. It looks like it can. Wait, what was it? Looks like it can open, but the lid won't lift. Why do I hear like a bird? Don't tell me I gotta deal with a boss fight. There's one walking around right now?
Down the middle. Wow, that looks great. Now put a circle.
Oh god, it is the bird.
You made the international hazard sign. Take that to whatever door your thermonuclear waste is in. Let's try again.
Okay, I'm gonna... All right, so we got rid of one. Got him all the way down.
That's quite a bird.
Yeah, that's a big bird. All right, so that's... Can't go in there. Damn, that's a big bird. Does she know I'm up here? Hope not. Okay, so I can't open that neither. You can't, I don't even think you can shoot her dead. I'm gonna assume you can't. Yeah, They like make content for you, I just call. Alright, so I'm just trying to watch out so I don't get attacked by a random letter people. Oh, there she goes. What's in here? Golden mic. Can't open that. What's in here? Duct tape. But the other side. Can't even open that side. I think that's about it in here. Any drawers open up? Nope. And if I'm, that should be about it.
That's how numbers work. Oh! Don't forget to hack your hands back up.
They don't sound bloodthirsty. If I shot that guy downstairs, is he still? Did he get up? Oh, he's over there. I don't want to fall down and get hurt. What's in here? There's one.
Give me a test, and I'll give you a craft. I can say.
Shut up.
That's what friends are for. They take you up. Fingers to use.
Make her shut up. Well, not really. You can't shut her up. We got some more. We got some more bullets. Keep moving. As long as we don't get attacked by the bird, we should be fine, theoretically. From my knowledge. Because remember, you guys say this bird likes to squish people. Probably by sitting on them. Alright, so let's see what we got back here. What's up here? Doesn't sound like there's a puppet over here. I hope not.
What do when you get upset?
I beat the shit out of somebody. Actually, I just don't talk to people when I get upset. Alright, so that opens that. I don't know what that is down there, so we're gonna assume that's what we need open. It's gonna be probably a long game, guys. Not why. So nobody in here. Uh-oh. As long as they don't come after me. That's locked. Any more duct tape back here? Duct tape? Anything? Scream out all the dirty words. What are you talking about?
Sleeping can be the best part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I get my PJs on so I can be warm and comfy all night. Next,
I didn't expect that big ass bird to be standing right there. Jesus. Yeah, it seems like to be the best thing to do is to quick switch your guns and hit them with the melee real quick. I don't really think I need to tape them. Alright, so I think I got this. So we got the letter block, some more tokens. We just need to stay away from Big Bird. And this weirdo that's talking. Anything over here? Alright, so let's just go upstairs. Oh, we got that stupid ass over here too. Shut up!
No!
No! Damn it.
Oh, no.
I tried to see if I could get, I can hit them. P and X. What should we use P and X for? I have no idea what P and X is used for. I'm just going to try and look around for certain things I could probably put that into. I got more bullets. Yes, sir. Thank you. Maybe going down here. I don't want to fall down. I don't want to get hurt. Is this copyrighted music? I hope not. That M. Is it? Okay, so I can't jump down. Oh, we got to figure out what to do with these blocks that we got now. Oh, yeah, this door. All right, let's check out what's in here. You asleep? You okay? He's twitching. He's twitching. Do you not see that? Oh, no.
Stupid puppet.
Idiot puppet. Take that. Anything else in here? You got a rubber ducky. I would take that. The bottle up there. Yeah, I'm going to leave. I don't think there's anything else in here. Oh, my God. Are they coming after me? Oh, they're coming after me. Oh, no. Oh, no. We gotta go. We gotta go. Okay, so we gotta kill this guy. Alright, so we gotta make sure we don't run into Big Bird. He's gonna be up there for, you know, a second. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. Damn, if I could just take that, but I'm pretty sure that's a bomb. We got pizza in here? Hell yeah. Get past Big Bird. We get past all these birds. Right, anything in here? We got more bullets. How you had all these bullets around here? Oh, there's a fish thingy right there. This one's nailed shut. Maybe the fish thing will open this up? What we got in here? Big Bird. Big Bird, Big Bird, Big Bird. All right, so we need to do another one. Let's do the onion, because the onion's up there. But should we run past Big Bird or not? I don't want to run past Big Bird and get shit on. Kinda gotta wait for Big Bird to move. Okay, Big Bird's gonna go get food. Let's go back here. Anything back here? We in the clear? Hello, Bert. Shut up.
Welcome!
Alright, so we just gotta not run into Big Bird. Big Bird, Out of my way. Gotta make sure we handle this guy right here. Oh, we got ammo. More ammo. Now we gotta do the mushroom one. Maybe we can take out the two down here. So we took out the two. Now we just need to get to the front door over there. I think there's something in the mailbox. Oh no, I didn't want to go in there like that. I thought the door would just open up. I done goofed, y'all. Ooh, now all those people who literally I shot are going to come right back. Shut up, Norman.
Sometimes I get some lines to recite too. Let me show you.
Oh, I don't want to see. If I open that door, I feel like a. What about this door? Come on. Oh, save room. Nice. Needed this. What is this? Shells? Like a shotgun shell? I ain't mad at it. We gonna find a shoddy. I'm gonna blast that bird into space with duct tape. Yeah, there's no one here I want to duct tape. I'm just saying. All right, so we're gonna do a save, and then we're also gonna do one heal because. Gonna make sure we're good, but if we come back into the game and die, we can come back in caution and you know come back and do my thing. I'm gonna shoot this dude when I get out there, but then again, I'm gonna go out this door. All right, let's see what we got over here. Point. Oh, I thought someone was going to jump in through the window. I was going to be like, oh, no. And then shit my pants. EFGHIJKLMP. Where's QRX? Why is he crying like that? So can't go in there. And go out here. All right, so we need to go in here. Oh, he's coming. He's coming out here. I guess mushroom.
Whoa! That was a great. Wait. Let me do another.
Big bird's right there. Big bird and me. We cool. Me and Big Bird are cool. Didn't I open this one? Yeah, I think I opened that one. This one I didn't need. All right. So I think I got generally all of them. All the ones I need to get. Or, no, I'm missing one. So there's one other one I need. I'm trying to think, where would that last one be at? It's a pizza. The pizza that I'm looking for. Where would a pizza one be?
Cameras, lights, producers, children. Notice the children. Norman has noticed. Norman has noticed.
What do you do when you get upset? Do you let it get you down? Let me tell you about the time my friend, Leonard, got me all upset at him. First, I beat him to the ground. Then I stomped his face. Then we started laughing at each other, and everything was okay.
That's what why the hell?
Make friends with friends who will forgive you.
Maybe this unlocks a different part of the studio.
All right, so I got the note. I got the prank. I forgot, where do you go with the prank? Oh, God!
Hey, yo, I'm Norman. I'm a really normal
guy. Yo, that bird got dead ass in front of me. Oh, no. Nah, B. I had to go. I'm trying to think, where did the crank go? What was the crank for? Where the long crank is somewhere outside. Is it up top?
Hey, I love that one. The longer you keep me around, the make sure we
put this better situation. Move this up here. Move my other lettering up here. 15, 26. Can we move that over there with that one? Okay, yeah. We can combine them. Okay, so I'm just making room right now. Trying to make room at least.
Hey there, kids. I live in your TV set.
Hey there, kids. I live in your TV set. I'm a big stupid idiot. Okay, so hopefully this bird's not at the front door again. Gotta figure out where this crank goes to. Oh, that dude might be down here. How much tape I got? I have two rolls of tape. One by one, we shall take your soul. Surprisingly, you would think that he would, like, unwrap her.
Hey! I wonder what happens when I
stop. I get so angry when things don't go my way. I know it's not right, but sometimes I can't help myself.
You don't shut up. There's no handle on this side, so I can't go through that way. Oh, yeah, because it's a one-way doorway.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day.
I don't care about your lunch.
It's my favorite meal of the day. I always
eat. Not jumping down there. No.
Bring them down in front of your face. I want to make no friends. Amy.
When I'm angry, I feast upon the tears of my enemies.
Okay. Can we leave? Should we leave from here? Or should we? I'm gonna go upstairs.
My neighbors stuffed into a box and shipped to my house in the mail. The stockpile of greasy hamburgers that I cooked at my vacation. Hey!
Later. You would think you can go through the window and like go inside this building, but I guess not. I'm trying to figure out what the crank was used for.
A is for capability. B is for ballistics. C is for cave murder. And all the rest.
I've never been up here. Oh, there's a fish one up here. Oh, I have been up here. But there's no crank spot. But there is a fish thingy up here.
Don't go my way.
We need to run past this guy. Oh, there's a tomato one here. Where was the thing again? Oh, it was in here, the pizzeria shop. Take that? I didn't even know that was ammo though. Alright, you just stay there. I'm not about to deal with you anymore. Let's see, what else we got? You two. I'm about to tie this guy up too, because he's annoying. Shoot the bird. Nothing. So if I walk out there, is she gonna try and sit on me? Wait, she's sticking her head inside. Oh no, that would scare the shit out of me. That would have low-key scared the shit out of me. She stuck her head inside that house and I just instantly did see her. Oh, right here. All right, so we got a health tonic, another one. We got another health tonic, and we just got to open one more, and then we should be all done with this area, right?
Wow! See? You made the international hazard sign! Take that to whatever door your thermonuclear waste is.
I'm not going to go for 100% completion here, but I'm just going to make sure I do everything possible to be done with this area. Bird's not interested in me. She's interested in trashy food. Just like Chica. I think it was, I don't know where the pizza one is. All right, so we're going to go upstairs. Did she eat you or did she fart on you? I don't like either of them options. I ain't trying to get farted on. I'm not trying to get set on. Not by that bird.
What is this?
Glasses?
Huh. I
don't know what that's for. Okay, so we done everything but the courtyard. We have one more area, I guess. Let's go back and see what's in the courtyard and grab that item and get out of here. This place in area. Can we not do this? Yeah, you back up. You back up. Alright, so I think I got everything now. Yep, we're good. Let's get out of here. Bye, y'all. There was one door I didn't get into because it was locked. But I can't really worry about that right now. So I got the hand crank. What was the hand crank? Oh, I think it was a hand crank, for out here. Go back outside. You would think that they'd be all out here hanging around. Is the office open? Nope. Thought it was. Okay, so let's go down here.
There we go.
Whoa. That's a slide. And my wrist are broken.
Getting back up that way.
Yep, not going up that way. So I think this is where the game actually was. This is where the demo for Steam Next Fest, the last demo they had. This is where I think they started you off at, in the sewer.
Oh dear, oh my. You seem to be stranded in the basement.
Yep.
How do I get out of here, Ricky?
Oh, haven't a clue. Never come down here myself. Why? What's got your overalls in a knot?
I'm trying to get to the roof.
The roof? What's so interesting about the roof? Down here's much more intriguingly musty.
I'm good.
Unrelated, how do you feel about blunt force head trauma?
What?
What is it this time?
Well, Ray, of course. He's the best sort of monster janitor thing. But he's a little obsessed with, organic maintenance. Tends to pop out of pipes and clobber people with his wrench.
Great. Are all of you puppets crazy?
Well, Ray has always been a little grouchy, even before the shutdown. That's why they moved him down here. Only way out is by elevator, and he can't figure out how to use the buttons.
Elevator. Got it.
Oh, silly me. I forgot about the elevators. Really, Gordon, I wouldn't bother. The cables are probably rusted. I don't think they even run anymore.
I'll take my chances.
Yeah.
Wow, you're so courageous and stuff. Look, I gotta go wash my hair.
Some three strands in your head?
Stupid puppets.
It's too bad you can't hit the thing and, like, he come back out and start talking to you. So Ray comes out of these thingies. I know that because I remember playing the. I remember playing the thing. The war is over. 1972. The war is over. After 20 years of fighting, the city's government has finally declared a complete withdrawal of the troops from the northern continent. They call the War of Horror. The conflict, which mainly involved guerrilla confrontation in the rainforest, resulted in almost 100,000 casualties. Yeah, I'm good. That sucks to be them. It's so dark down here. What's that noise? The pipes are loud. Oh, I don't have any tape. I have one tape. Bypass him real quick, see what's over here. We're kind of figuring it out, kind of, slowly but surely. Going up there. Now, this could make a great episodic game. Like, you know how Poppy Playtime, Benny and Ink Machine, and the rest of them. Like, I think, like, this game would, like, done pretty good. It's like an episode game, too. Hopefully they make more. If this is just a one-off, then it'll suck. But why is it like a detective office? Hank's diary. I was hanging around the office last night to keep the pipes from freezing, so I had the time to work out the kinks on my latest project. The output is pretty flashy, but I used up a lot of the letters, so I'll need to conserve ammo. Okay, Hank, I'll remember that. Thank you. Got in these drawers. He must have wore a fedora. Hopefully he didn't, like, if these people are turned into a puppet, hopefully he didn't get turned. We got a shoddy. We got enough room for an inventory. I think I got enough room.
Let's get writing.
Alright, press 3 to swap to the novelist. Press 3 to continue. Oh, in terms of one ammo? Ooh, I don't have much inventory space either. right, well, I guess I don't have that much inventory space. Wait, if the keys have the thingies on top, does that mean they're done? I'm gonna assume they are. So just like Resident Evil tells you that most keys are done. All right, so how much duct tape do I have? I think I only have, I have two rolls. I can get these two in here. If so be it. So we need to find a safe room. That's what we need to find. Why was that puppet in there like that? Let's see, is this a safe room? That's locked from the other side. Alright, so we need to find the save room. What does that say? Ray's fixing? Tell Ray to hurry the hell up. Fix this damn place. This place is a mess. It stinks. Shut up!
The mail comes every day. I look out the window waiting for the mail.
No, you don't. Rats. I'm not gonna shoot them. They're little buddies. I'm gonna let them live for now. Yeah, I only taped one of them because I didn't want to tape them both and not have enough tape. Because I can deal with one person in per room, but two? Hell no. Due to the construction of the new stage, the blast door has been locked. Using a punch card combination, please enter the appropriation punch card in the three terminals on to open the door. In the event that you have lost your punch card, this machine can be used to print replacement. Ah, nice. So I can get replacement punch cards, which should. Uh-oh, don't fall. I thought there was someone above me. Okay, so I can't get any more punch cards. So let's go. Oh yeah, I can't go that way. Can I go this way? Is this a save room? I do like how there's like little coins and stuff around. Makes the game more interesting. Tools. All right. Let's move. Stash this. That's that. And my inventory is actually clear. All right, so we got money enough to... We got some money to save the game and continue on. I think I'm going to play for a little bit longer, and then I'm probably going to go and, you know, render, do my stuff. So let's take the basement map. So we got the east and west basement. Okay, so we're right now in the sewers. We are currently in the save room up here. And there is +2, -1, +6. I'll probably remember that for later. Are we done with this room? No, we're not done with this room. Oh, the little thingy down here. Yeah, the little box. Yeah, there's nothing we can do about that. Huh. So I'd have to put the punch card in there and then do it?
Looks like it needs power.
Okay, well, I guess it needs power. So we gotta go activate the power. Let's go do that real quick. Shouldn't be that bad.
Hey y'all, I'm Norman. I'm a really normal guy. I just kinda show up to be a friendly face in the background. Sometimes I get some lines to recite too.
No one cares, Norman. Shut up.
Whoa! That was a great dog. Wait. Let me
Oh, look at the little guys. They're going to attack me later, aren't they? I hope not. Norman just doesn't shut up.
Hey, who's there?
Who's making that noise? Who's that? I can't see anything in here. Man's just beating up on something. Let's see. Ray's workshop day. As Steve and Ricky. Okay, this is the script. Ray works in overflowing pile of sewage. Ray, where are you? You emerge from a life post. Sludge slowly his eyes cash down. Ray, what gives? Everything stinks and is overflowing. All the dreams are clogged with junk. People may find us we're doing the right things and no one cares. Sorry. Flip the switch.
That jeez, was a, that gave me a scare. What was that?
That was a very ugly man. Well, ugly puppet, but what, is he only working in the dark or something? Hit the switch, do the thing, put
looks like part of it's missing.
As long as Ray doesn't come out and try to attack me, I'm good. Oh, hey, rat people. What's going on? How y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? That's good. So I need to get the part for that. I don't know where the part is. I gotta go find it. Here comes the Easter egg hunt. I can't see nothing in this corner. Sucks that they don't give you a flashlight. Ooh, okay. I see you back there. I seen him. Yeah, if y'all seen him, y'all know who I'm talking about. Hey, buddy. A lot of rat people. They're cute. You can sell those. And I probably would want to buy one. I probably would.
Hey there, kids. I live in your TV set. That's right. It's the strangest place to be. Inside of your TV, I can see wires and chips and a big, big tube running right to the back. What do I eat?
So it seems like you can't get close to him without him attacking. Oh, so do I need to take this socket? I don't think I can. I think I need it. I can take it when I get the other one. Okay. So Ray's just going to be in the way. I thought Ray comes out and hits you instead of just sitting there.
You can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels, you can bring peanuts.
Jump, 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 jump.
You can bring
squirrels. Tell your friends to jump in rocks. Find a rock. Yesterday's lucky. Jump. Follow inside of that rock. You can bring whatever you
want. No one cares. Dude, he's so creepy. I'm just gonna go this way. What did this door say? Wasn't this door locked? Yeah, locked on the other side. Alright, you gotta move. Hey, move! You're gone. Alright. As long as he doesn't get up, I'm good. Long as he doesn't get up, we should be good. We should be good. All right, let's go to sleep. Yeah, that came for one of them. And it's gonna be her. You ain't hear music. You ain't hear shit. Alright, what we got over here? Puppet Pirate Cove, A Triumph for the Family by Richard Lightbury. As my neighborhood, as my friendly neighborhood franchise goes, it was inevitable for Griswold, the preoccupied puppets, to make the move to the big screen. Unfortunately, their first outing is appealing to more than just the younger crowd. Okay, yada, yada, yada. Continue the episode 4. I don't care. What we got in here? We got snacks. Nothing for me. I'll take the ammo. Nothing in here. Dude, you are so ugly. Tape. Health potion. Nothing. I'm gonna act like I didn't see that. All right, we got the piece. Oh, God! It's going to walk over here and... Oh, there's a thingy up there. A key or something I can use? Maybe? Anything? Nothing? Yeah, I can't do nothing with that. Locked. Oh, God, that made me jump. I got some tape.
I got it in the mail. An assortment of the best bugs the world has to offer? Well, that one just appears in my
house. I could shut him up, but I don't think I should. Let's see where am I at. I am over here. I can't go this way because I need a key. Over here. I've already checked out both hallways. So let's just go this way because we're already done with this one. Okay, I'm just more worried about that dude getting up than anything. Yeah, I'm more worried about that dude getting up than anything. Let's see where we are. Take a look. If he's in that tunnel, I don't think he can do anything to me. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. I think I need to take that piece back to the stage and go put. Okay. Yeah. I think I need to do that.
Oh.
Where did he go? Thought something was up there in that corner. I was about to jump again. All right, so let's see what we got over here. You better not hit me. Hit me from the back. Pause.
Oh, shoot.
What's wrong with him? Hey, you're going to have to move, bud.
My numbers, welcome, welcome, welcome.
What the fuck? Wasted a lot of ammo on that. Why was he like multiple puppets in one? I ain't taping none of these dickheads. Did you eat him? Yeah. Alright, so now we got the keys.
Maybe I can talk to my Echo.
One password. Hello. You know, hello.
Oh, hey there.
Go down here and go up here. Do this. Put the piece in there. Alright. We're set. Guess we. I'm just gonna enter a couple of these and see. I think this is right. So something about six something something. This is 3, this is X, and I think X is 10. This one doesn't say. Okay, so I guess we gotta go upstairs real quick. See what this was? Square, triangle, circle. Square, triangle, circle. I think when I first played this, I couldn't figure out the puzzle. So I'm going to save real quick, guys, and hopefully I can figure out this puzzle. If not, you probably are just going to watch me jump cut. What's this? I got water in here. All right, let's see. Can I do circle, 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 circle? Was it something like six something something? I think this one's wrong. I think I know the puzzle. So it's trying to get to certain times. This one I think is 3, and then this is up here is what I need to that's how I figure out the time code. So let's see. Let's go back to that again. So up here we got if we're trying to get to 3, we have to do 6. I mean, we have to not do 6. It'd be like 2, 2, and then triangle. Square, square, triangle. Square, square, triangle. And then I put that one in here. And this one's 10. And 10 is by 6. So square, square, triangle. Let me get that. Thank you. Is that not it? Well, what if it's circle, square, square? This ain't it, then I'm stupid. Yeah. Oh, the thingies were sitting on. I'm stupid. I was thinking of something else. I was thinking like Roman numeral numbers. All right, so we're in a cave.
Wow. Wonder how deep this goes.
Pretty damn that was a light. Pretty damn far, Mr. Gordon. Uh-oh. What do you mean, shush?
The meal comes every sick.
Oh, I love it so much. You've never heard music before.
When it does, I rush outside to see what I got.
Across the evening air? You've never heard a violin?
I'm a bird! Think about it. The letters are...
No.
Oh God! No! Why'd you grab me? Get out of here! I just needed to blast him one time. Get down. I'd rather tie up your boy over there. Yeah, I'm gonna go tie up the other dude. Nah, I'm gonna use it on him. We're good. We're still good. We don't have any more tape, but it's not like it matters. Hey, rat buddy. Out of order. Why do you have a phone? Oh, yeah, there's no power. Then I just turned on the power. Maybe it was just to use that machine. Makes sense. All right, so let's go in here. Maybe there's something in here of importance. Why is it so... Huh. Alright. Reload real quick. Oh, there's a door here. I don't have a key for none of them. Bro, it's so dark in here. It's so dark in that corner. Those corners, some of those corners are super dark. Where the hell am I? This is Poppy Playtime Chapter 2? Someone definitely fell down there. Tool chat. What? As long as I don't go falling, we should be good. I don't think I have a key for this. Ray's lair. Stay away. Don't worry, Ray. Me and you are going to have a good talk soon. Yeah. Me and you, Ray, are going to have a nice long chat. How thick you like your women? You got gums that be flapping. Why you got boxing gloves in here? Keep the door locked, please. Cool guy. Nice air ball. Shoes, a little plant. Tubular throwdown. There wasn't anything in the lockers. Kind of lame. Got some tape. Anything else in here? No. Oh, I waste a bullet. I mean, we got plenty of coins. What is this? As the mother of a four-year-old who is devoted to my friendly neighborhood, I am frightened by the tone of the moral of the story. Just yesterday, one of the characters said, "You should always think of others before yourself, even when it's uncomfortable." Well, what if someone's taking advantage of you for doing that? What if doing what uncomfortable ends up exposing you to hurt and danger? Is it really a good idea to be teaching children to be so reckless with their own well-being? I want my daughter to live the fullest life she can, so I don't want some TV producer filling her head with dangerous, self-sabotaging ideas. I think from now on, she'll be watching something else. Shut up, Karen. Idiot. No, no. There's sometimes you do need to just, like, you don't need to take all, like, certain things that TV says for what you know their meaning. And, you know, sometimes I don't, like, I'm pretty sure there's many times that Sesame Street had stuff that's on their episodes that many adults didn't agree. And that's just, you know, how it is. It be like that. You know, that not everything can be agreeable. I can say some things, and, you know, I don't think, you know, many kids would have want to grow up the same life that I had. I hope not, because I didn't really, I didn't really get out. Oh, she's over here. I don't want to. I don't want to go down there just yet. I'm gonna go and go do something else. Yeah, me personally, I didn't have a lot of growing up that I wish I did. You stay there, numbskull. I'm gonna equip this just in case. What? That made me jump.
Strange kind of breaker box.
To everyone, someone keeps taking the breakers that you use to open the door. So I put them in those lock boxes around the basement. Here's a map of them, of where they are in case you need them. Janitor Hank. Okay, so I need to go find this puzzle. As long as he doesn't get up, we're good. So I'm going to shoot him. Get up, I swear to God. I'll shoot you. Wait. Was there a lockbox in here? Some of these puppets just be creeping me out. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I know. Okay, so that one's locked. This one's open though. This one goes in the, what was it? The, I think it was left side. I'm not sure. It was one of them. I'll figure it out. That blast this dude in the next fucking week. Dude, that puppet's scaring the shit out of me. All right, so I think back that way is good. There's one breaker back over here. We can't go through Ray's door just yet, so we gotta go back.
Hey, yo, I'm Norman.
Music?
I'm a
music!
Oh, I
shut
like
up!
Hey.
Shut up! You're not a friend. You're not a friend to me. Some of them, I think you could just run away from them too. I can't see nothing down here, so I gotta whip out the shoddy real quick. This one goes on the right hand side. And we gotta make it to the other side. So yeah, there's a door here. I didn't go this way. It said to the boat. Where does this lead to? Can I drive out of here? Yeah. Hey, we're getting out of here. Let's go. Oh. It is leading me over here to the other side of the basement. Why is there a mannequin? Puppet Space Quest? Okay. How'd you get a TV in there? That's my question. Duct tape, we're good. Yeah, I thought this game would be, not gonna say harder, I thought it would be a little bit different. With the amount of like duct tape and, you know, shooting puppets and fighting them barehanded. Okay, we got the door unlocked. Good, good, good. All right, let's see. Where are we right now? We are actually over here. Cool. I know where we are. As long as we don't get any more puppet splitting action, we should be fine. We're right here. I hate this puppet. He's so annoying. I'm going to tape him up in a minute. Let's see. I don't know what to do about this chain. I don't want to shoot it and then I lose out on my other bullet.
Welcome.
What?
To our boy.
Oh, I'm never going to come back here after this. But I kind of did need to blast him. Yeah, he kind of deserved that. I think that's about it in here, right? Yeah, definitely. I had to make sure. Okay. We go this way, come out here, go out. Long as he, like I said, long as that one, what? He's got me on edge. I'm not gonna lie. Cause every time he's like just making noises, I'm just like more fearful. Oh, it's still locked. Shut up. He's public, that's funny. All right, so I just need to bypass her, which I have before. It's not that hard.
Hey, y'all. I'm Norman. I'm a really normal guy. I just kind of show up to be a friendly face in the background.
You are not a normal guy. Is it up here? Yeah. So we got that. We're done with that. Let's go to the east basement now. We should be getting out of here. I'm just making sure. I have to keep making sure if I'm going the right way or not, because I don't want to just get lost and be running around. This is, like I said, when you play Resident Evil games and Metroidvania type games, your map is literally your best friend. Literally your best friend. Okay, so we're here. We need to go left. So we just need to kill her. I think that's about. Oh no, there's something in here. There's something in this room. I need to make sure. Hey, buddy. I don't see anything. Oh, I'm in the wrong room. I thought I was in the other room. Thought there was something in here, but it's just this room. What's in this room that I need to collect? Hopefully there's something in here. Oh, that. Don't you move. I forgot which one. Damn, do I have a note or something? I don't have a note. Damn it. Done already goofed. I know that one's real, so we'll change this one with this one. Oh, the diamonds first. Diamonds first. Club in second. No? I mean, I thought the diamond was first. Do we have like a note thing or something? Like a notepad? I'm trying to remember. Like, do we have a list paper? J inventory. I don't think we do. Hmm. I don't think we do. All right, well, I guess I'm just fucked. I'm going to try diamond. That? Nope. Club here, maybe? No? All right, let's try club first. Okay, he didn't get up. I thought it was club first. Alright, so we got bowl cutters. I've seen them. You got them. Y'all better not move. I don't need this being like some SCP type shit. Alright, so let's see. Oh no! Inventory's too big. We gotta figure out what to do. I don't wanna discard anything. But then we got these stupid sunshades. Hey. Cut that. Get on my way out. Oh, I thought there was blood on the ground. I'd be like, what? He's getting killed. Wait, is that a chest? There's like a suitcase. That's a suitcase right there. I don't know why I can't open it, but okay. Guess not. I'll just move on and drive off. Okay, so where's my save room? We ain't close to my save room. I think this is the save room. No, that's the other guy's room. The save room for me is back here. Shut up. Okay, so good thing we got this door open. Yo, I'm moving. Why am I moving so fast? I almost ran into this. See, I knew he was gonna get up. You take too much ammo. You must be duct taped. You're a menace to society as we speak. I'm trying to figure out how to get to that one room. Do you think there'd be one in this room over here? I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm gonna keep moving. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'll be all right, guys. It'll be all right. Hey, little buddy. Another tape. Another cheat code online. We just keep getting these cheat codes, and they just keep wanting me to cheat on games.
This must be the elevator Ricky was talking about.
Hey, buddy. Well, we're going to try the elevator now. Hopefully it works. We still got to go in what's his name's room? Ray's room. Ray's got his own room that is locked, and I don't have a key for it. Where the hell am I? We're in the main area? The music studio is this way. Ricky and Friends and all this other stuff. What is over here? The TV studio is over here. I think that's the way I want to go. But I want to check this area.
Great. It's starting again.
Bro, I'm going to figure it out. Give me a second. Give me a minute. I need to find the one safe room. It sounds like a safe room. Let's see.
That looks like an exit.
It is an exit.
Locked.
But it's locked.
Of course it is.
You know, they knew you were coming. Or you find some adult-sized puppets. You telling me you can't handle them? I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I probably couldn't either. They tossed this man around like he wasn't nothing. So if they tossing my guy around, and I weigh like 3,000 pounds, they're probably tossing me with ease. I probably look like Cousin Skeeter when they toss me. Whose puppet is that? I hope I don't run into her. For real? Who's the rat? Yeah, I hope that's not a puppet. I hope I don't meet him either. Where are we? We're in the hotel, I'm assuming. I'm assuming we're in the hotel. Y'all slept under y'all's desk before? I definitely have. But I was working at a warehouse. I only slept under there because I got bored. That and I had to stay there overnight to make sure the store, you know, got opened up. Well, the warehouse got opened up. Because I didn't feel like driving a whole hour back to my house. Let's talk from the other side. Nice building. I wonder how much this whole area costs. This area's got to be a pretty penny for it to be still standing. You would think people would like vandalize this whole area.
What the?
What the hell is that? Oh, he ran into me. This blob, this fat ass blob.
What?
Jesus Christ. Ricky Dan. Ricky is so lame. I hate you. What is he doing? Can I kill him? Think it's possible? Now we're gonna try it.
Oh God. I always feel that in the morning.
Get up. Can I tape him? I would tape him, but I can't. Oh, get up! I didn't expect him to get back up. I thought he was gonna stay down. Badass, I can't even tape him. Jesus, that big fat tub of lard.
What was that?
A big man. You ready for this? Too many of y'all around here. No, not my shotgun! I meant to pull out the wrench. That is a one creepy painting. Oh, that's locked. Forgetting that it doesn't quit. I said it's not a quick switch. It's literally the next weapon. Maybe I'll figure it out later. But for now, you're getting taped up, buddy. What's in here? Got a health tonic. Nice. I like all these little, like, the art styles, and this whole game's
the
been...
Mail. The mail comes every day. I look out the window, waiting for the moon to appear.
And it's just, like, this whole universe. This, like, to me, it reminds me, like I said, Benny and the Ink Machine. Like, you can... That's a whole universe. Like, you see Cuphead? Cuphead has a game, DLC, and a Netflix series with, I think, two seasons. So, like... What's stopping them from picking this game up, or PBS picking this game up, or like, you know, just a certain network picking up this? Honestly, it would be nice and refreshing to see like horror games and stuff be turned into, you know, show or something. What's with all the puppets just laying around?
I'm a friend. I love loot. I like loot.
Why does this one sound like Elmo? This guy definitely sounds like Elmo. I'm trying to find the what's her name right now. No. No, not salutations. Oh, you're not friendly! You're not friendly! Oh, I gotta tape him too? Get off the wall! That man was not friendly. Alright, anything else in here I can grab? Taping this guy up. I don't need him and his band of freaks trying to get me again. I got a lot of ammo. Let's see. I can do another health tonic. It's not like this game's easy. It's just I'm just superior at playing shooters. I'm just very good. Hey, you shut up, all three of y'all. Giving me tape and stuff. Pool table note, guys. Could someone please play the NF endgame with the Norman in the rec room? He's been waiting around for days, and it's starting to affect my targeting time. Knowing that he's staring at the back of my head. Barry, I can't find the second player token, and Norman won't let me play with anything else. Did someone else pick it up and play another game? Claire, I'm sorry, Claire. I grabbed it as a part of the chess set. Don't worry. I stopped by this afternoon, and I played a couple rounds with him. And afterwards, I sent him home. Julia. I don't know what Julia said, but I don't care. I gotta play chess with you?
Looks like fun. Maybe I'll give it a shot.
I'm not. Oh, he's got the key. I need the key from him. This safe has been installed to keep valuable items out of the hands of the neighbors. I don't want to include the combination here in case some of them can read. But let's just say it'll help you see the flip side of things. Huh, the flip side of things. I'll remember that. Where are we? It must be in the main hallway. Okay, so I think I need that key that he has to unlock that door. Can I do this? Did I do it? Oh, nice. Oh, it's just a tonic. That's it? Two tonics? Really? Okay, well, let's just get out of here then. Like I said, I gotta find that safe room so I can save the game. And I think I am going to end it. It's been, what, an hour? 2 hours? Oh, my God. What's this fat ass doing in here? Make sure he comes this way. Dude, is he the one been eating all this stuff over here? That's probably been his fat ass this whole time. Dude, I've been trying to find the safe room for a hot minute. I didn't even get to read that before I misclicked. My bad. I guess you guys can pause the game if y'all wanted to read that. More about probably the war and stuff. Oh, that elevator's not working. Clever. Is room empty? Nope. I don't even know if this room's empty or not. That fat rat, I mean that fat frog better stay up there. His battle toads looking ass. Leave me alone. Get down from there. That's tape. I got tape for this douchebag over here.
Hey, I'm trying to count the 10. I'm here.
Why'd I do that? I was trying not to blast him.
This is like something from a horror movie. A
sort of thing that moves as soon as you turn your back.
Okay, we got him. All right, it's not moving. Shut up. No red plus blue. No green plus green. None of those. Piggy, sleep. I hear my rat buddies around here. This is my safe room. Hey, buddy. All right, so I'm gonna put my items up that I am done. Stash that, stash that. And we have enough ammo for days, y'all. We got enough ammo for days. I need an item. Can I? I'm gonna move one of these and stash this. And I'm gonna stash some ammo. And we'll, I think that's it. All right, so let's see. Can we make some room in here? I'll make some room real quick before we do this. All right. Good. A velvet mask. Velvet mask could be used. Could have been used in a play or a horror movie. Probably both. We got a coin. We're healthy. We're good. We're thriving. We're lavish right now. And we're going to save the game. All right, guys. So, this has been the friendly, my friendly neighborhood. Hopefully, you guys have enjoyed part one of this video. I was going to try and do the whole game, but maybe it would have been too long. So, I'm going to do it in two parts. Other than that, I will catch you guys in other things and other stuff, you know, the usual. I appreciate you guys for coming here and liking, commenting, and subscribing to my channel. I appreciate that. I still mean that. And I'll see you guys for part two. Peace out, fun guys. Thank you for watching. Peace.